Now let's break it down. You are already adding certain colors. So there can be certain very basic colors. Amar bhitar bahire antare antare acho tumi hridaye jure. One more time. Amar bhitar bahire antare antare acho tumi hridaye jure. So let's try another version. Directly in the bahire, bhitaro bahire. Yes, we'll change the color there. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Amar bhitaro bahire antare antare acho tumi hridaye jure. Totally a different emotion. I didn't change the melody. Amar bhitaro bahire. Just play the G and the D. Amar bhitaro bahire. This is one color. The other is Amar bhitaro bahire. I haven't changed the melody. You have changed the accompaniment. So, how embellishment? Let's forget about the names and theory and all of that. It's just a different color. Can you play the major nine chord? It's more watery color. Amar bhitaro bahire antare antare acho tumi hridaye jure. It's a very funny thing when we talk about music and we just look at a melody and we like it. A melody is on itself very rich, but a melody sounds great, or any melody sounds like a melody because it is sung in a certain way and it is accompanied in a certain way. So there can be a very simple accompaniment, there can be a complex accompaniment. Now, what I thought, Ustav, is the easiest way to interpret it for a listener. Not in terms of music. For an example, in terms of a painting. Say a little kid is asked to draw a tree. What will that kid do? Draw the trunk and then the leaves. And you're asked to color it. So just the trunk and the leaves is also the tree. And then you are asked to color it. You color brown, the entire trunk is colored brown, and you color green the rest of it. That is also a tree. But then you start putting in other shades to show which part of the trunk is in darkness, which is in light. You put other shades like black, somewhere a little yellow, these things onto the thing. And slowly, with the leaves also, some parts, when we look at the tree and paint it, some parts are blue because they're slightly behind. Some are like really dark, bright green. Some are dark green, like that we do that. No? So the more you advance with this same tree, the more you start seeing the tree from different point of views. So from every angle, the light itself is creating a beautiful contrast within that same tree itself. So the tree just with the lines and the thing is also a tree, but the tree drawn by a person who has been looking at every little detail, that actually makes it look more and more ornamented. And then the ornamentation carries on and on and on. But we can never actually construct the exact same tree. In case of music also, we cannot exactly create the emotion for which a song is written or thought or perceived. We cannot exactly replicate that. We have to have our colors to ornament that melody.